Let's get kick started with getting you details of what's been happening in Karnataka. And remember, this is insult politics, gali politics. Just a few weeks away from the Lok Sabha elections, gali politics is taking center stage. After DMK Minister Anita Radhakrishnan's rant against the Prime Minister, Karnataka Congress Minister has stooped to another low. Karnataka Congress Minister Shivraj Thangadani has targeted the Prime Minister over his 2 crore job promises. Launching a scathing attack on the Prime Minister, Shivraj says that the BJP is coming now with their election campaign. They should be ashamed to seek votes. Not just this, he further goes on to say that the students chanting Modi must be slapped. And as per the party's promise, by now, they should have provided 20 crore jobs. Listen in.
ಯಾವ ಮುಖ ಇಟ್ಕೊಂಡು ಇವತ್ತು ನೋಡ್ತೀವಿ ಓಟನ್ನ ಕೇಳಲಿಕ್ಕೆ ಇವ್ರು ಬರ್ತಾ ಇದಾರೆ. ಇವರಿಗೆ ಒಂದೇ ಒಂದು ಅಭಿವೃದ್ಧಿ ಕೆಲಸವನ್ನ ಮಾಡ್ಲಿಕ್ಕೆ ಯೋಗ್ಯತೆ ಇಲ್ಲ. ಹೇಳಿದ್ರು 2 ಕೋಟಿ ಉದ್ಯೋಗ ಕೊಡ್ತೀನಿ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿದ್ರು. ಯಾರಿಗಾರು ಉದ್ಯೋಗ ಕೊಟ್ರ? ಉದ್ಯೋಗ ಕೇಳಿದ್ರೆ ಪಕೋಡ ಮಾರಕ್ ಹೋಗಂದ್ರು, ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಬಜಿ ಮಾಡಕ್ ಹೋಗಂದ್ರು. ನಾಚಿಕೆ ಆಗ್ಬೇಕು. ಇನ್ನು ಅವ್ರ ಯಾರ ವಿದ್ಯಾರ್ಥಿಗಳು ಯುವಕರು ಮೋದಿ ಮೋದಿ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಅವರಿಗೆ ಕಪಳಕ್ಕೆ ಬಡಿಬೇಕು. ನಾಚಿಗೆ ಬರ್ಬೇಕ್ರಿ, ಇದು ಸಣ್ಣ ಕೆಲಸನ? 2 ಕೋಟಿ ಉದ್ಯೋಗ ಒಂದು ವರ್ಷಕ್ಕೆ ಕೊಡ್ತೀನಂದು 10 ವರ್ಷದೊಳಗೆ ಇವತ್ತು ನನಗನ್ಸಿದ ಮಟ್ಟಿಗೆ 20 ಕೋಟಿ ಉದ್ಯೋಗ ಆಗ್ಬೇಕಾಗಿತ್ತು ಮಕ್ಕಳು ಯುವಕರಿ.
And clearly you are all aware that this is just not the only, you know, comment. Every year, close to elections, you will see Netas making such comments. Saturday, in fact, you had a DMK minister, Anita Radhakrishnan. She used the filthiest of filthy language against the Prime Minister. She was commenting about Prime Minister's speech in Salem, where he appreciated the former Congress leader Kamraj for the social schemes. And what's even more shocking is that the DMK MP, Kani Moyi, was present at that very stage when this comment was made. The DMK minister used a derogatory term and said that when the Prime Minister spoke about it, it's as if Kamraja hugged him, but we all know that you guys tried to kill him when he was in Delhi.
டெல்லியில அவர் படித்திருக்கும் போது பொழுத்தி கொள்ளணும் நினைச்சீங்க. நீங்க அது போல இன்னைக்கு சொல்ல வேண்டும் என்று சொன்னா சேலத்துல பேசும்போது காமராஜர் பற்றி பேசுறாரு. ஏதோ 12 காமராஜர் அவரை கட்டி அணிவிச்ச மாதிரி, அவரை தான் இங்க தூக்கிட்டு வந்த மாதிரி. டெல்லியில அவர் படித்திருக்கும் போது பொழுத்தி கொள்ளணும் நினைச்சீங்க. நீங்க
But this is not the first time when the Congress has used below-the-belt remarks to convey their messages. The Congress in the past, if you recall, has spoken about the Maut Ka Saudagar Barb against the Prime Minister, blaming him for the Godhra incident and the subsequent communal riots also in Gujarat. Targeting the Prime Minister of the surgical strikes, Rahul Gandhi had accused the Prime Minister of playing politics over the blood of Jawans who sacrificed their lives in Kashmir. An FIR was registered against Sheikh Hussein, Congress leader, for making controversial remarks on the Prime Minister. Salman Khurshid, if you recall, had also called the Prime Minister, quote-unquote, impotent. Not only this, the Congress MP Jairam Ramesh described the Prime Minister as, quote-unquote, Bhasmasur, a mythological character known for trying to destroy his creator.